Ellie, stop. I'm too tired. Tomorrow. J-Lo, stop kissing on me. It gets tired. Shh. YouTube family, welcome back to another episode of 2A-N-LA. As always, anything I say in this episode, prior episodes, and future episodes is just my personal opinion. You should not take it as fact. You should not take it as law. Always do your own homework and come up with your own conclusions. Right about now, I'm going to ask you to go ahead, tap that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, drop down a comment for your boy. Also, do me a favor, fam, support the channel. At the very least, tap on the link below for the official 2A store. Check it out and let me know what you guys think. If you feel like the products are dope, drop down a comment for me. If you feel like there's something missing that should be there, let me know that too. I appreciate the feedback, all right? Okay, look, fam, so look, I put that little, dramatization up at the beginning of the video. You know what? I think I was Denzel-like. I think I was Will Smith adjacent. You know what I'm saying? Man, I see some Academy Award nominations in my future. Possibly. Maybe. What? Anyway, so look, fam. All dramatization and clowning aside, this episode is about the SnapSafe under the bed safe. And so that's what you saw in my room. Now, full disclosure, the way the guns are embedded in the foam in the safe is not the way the safe comes. The foam was done by a separate company altogether. So the safe just comes empty, and I'll put up a picture there so you can see what it looks like when it's totally empty. But it's a sizable safe, and I should say that they come in different sizes from small, medium to large. Prices range, I think, from the lowest end is kind of like $300 or somewhere in there to a little over $400 for the large. So it just depends, you know. But I'd say, you know, the medium and large safe can store a lot of firearms. Now, because that is a very specific setup for me, for my home defense, I just have, you know, a rifle. My Kalashnikov Cali 9 is there now. And I got a couple of handguns and some additional magazines and stuff like that. But if it were just straight storage, I could fit way, way more guns. I would say, you know, and obviously it's going to depend on your size. But what you want to do is you want to measure kind of the top of your mattress frame to the floor and make sure you have adequate space between the top and bottom to make sure it fits and that you have adequate width. Width usually isn't a problem. Most of the time it's the height. But just make sure that you have adequate height and width to fit whatever size you select. And man, I tell you, you could store If all you have is handguns in there, you could probably store 10, 15 handguns in there. 10, 15 probably on the very high end, depending on how you sort them. And 10, no problem. You could do a rifle and maybe 5, 6 handguns. So there's a lot of potential space there. So if you don't have a sizable collection, if you've only got, let's say, 10 guns or less, then you can fit potentially all of your firearms in that under the bed safe. And that would be really great. And so that's food for thought. Again, prices range from about $300 to a little over $400. I'll put them up there. Sizes also vary from small, medium to large. I'll put those up there. This is a very well constructed safe. It's heavy. It's not easy to move. Obviously, because it can be placed under the bed, it's something that isn't easily viewable. I put mine on the back side of my bed, as you can see, so people who are walking in the room won't see it at first glance. You kind of have to know it's there. And so I think that was very attractive to me. It has two methods of entry. It has a keypad as well as an actual key as a backup to the keypad. The keypad works really well. I haven't had any issues with it. And I've had the safe now for probably the better part of a year. So this is my kind of go-to in a late night. Somebody breaks in my window or kicks in my door situation. That's kind of my go-to. I have my bedstand gun, my bedside gun, which is kind of my first response weapon. And then if time permits and I can, I want to try to seal myself off and get to my under the bed safe. And so whether you guys are looking at it that way from a tactical perspective, or you just need additional gun storage, because it serves both purposes for me, this is a safe you should consider. It is not cheap, but considering how many guns it holds, how well it's made, size and structure and everything, man, I don't think it's a bad buy. So just something for you to think about. I always try to bring you guys gun storage solutions. I brought you guys the Quick Tech safe or storage locker not too long ago. We talked about the Vault Tech Life Pods having guns on the go. And so I thought I'd bring you the under the bed safe too. So in any event, fam, that's today's episode. If you have any questions, make sure you drop down a comment. I always try to get back to you guys. You can find the SnapSafe under the bed safes on Amazon. I bought the safe with my own money. I'm not getting any money from Amazon or anything like that, or SnapSafe. Just trying to bring you guys, some additional information. Hopefully you find it useful. Until next time, family, take care of one another and peace.